Welcome my friends. In this video we are going to talk about Arabic art. As you know, Arabic people have a long history in the arts. One of these arts is designing for the buildings. So in this video you will watch some of their ingenuity. Arabic artists usually make those arts by their hands. This work needs a lot of mathematical operations. Arabic people use those decoration in mosques, in entrance of their houses, and even in bathrooms. About Arabic arts, you should visit Museum of Islamic Art in Qatar.